Entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who should stay behind to let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now, but you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to. Yes, let's go. Research too. I built the gluon gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on a living creature. You don't look as if you have any trouble killing things.
Thank you. Detective.
Finally found us.
So this is the guy. We thought you'd never make it.
This is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. We suspect there is an immense portal over there, created by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. You will know it when you see it. I hate to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it if you can.
Yeah, you'd better kill it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Mr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out, there won't be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So, if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. He will open the gates for you, Mr. Freeman. Do hurry.
Don't forget to gear up, and I'll cover you while you're waiting for that portal to warm up.
This, Mr. Freeman, is a long jump module created expressly for navigation in the world beyond. Long jump training, because once you're in the Zen, you will need it. I would advise you to practice before crossing over. I'm up here! Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up! Open the portal now. The process is complicated, and once it's begun, I must not be interrupted, or I will have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood? I will begin.
Thank you. Gordon Freeman in the flesh. Or rather, in the hazard suit, I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it. The border world, then, is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed. That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential. You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal, and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anticlimax after what you've just survived. Time to choose. Wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.